Ready, Mommy?
Hi, guys. This is how do we see colors?
So, the color of light comes from the
object. So, this is called
rods and bolts.
Yes.
Rods are responsible for the dark colors, like black and white.
Yeah.
Cones, they each have different colors. Red, green, and blue.
Or RGB for short.
Cones can activate when you open. When you see these colors, the cones will activate it, and then it will send a signal to our brain that it's like blue.
Yeah. So, and also this is an example of how do we turn colors. All of it turns to white. Yeah.
Even pigeons can see.
The best see colors is manuscript.
As we know.
They can see beauty. Ultraviolet.
And this is
the pigeon. Pigeons can see ultraviolet too.
Yeah.
But they see a little bit shorter than the magic ship.
But even more remarkable is vision. Humans can see all the colors of the rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, rainbow, orange. But pigeons see more. They can detect lightning on violet color.
Watch a moment. As team,
if you notice.
And this is the presentation of
Oh, also my next one.
Thank you.
That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you.